Brother Stanley Walker had a keen eye for not only photography, but for people. Of course, good photographers know that they both go hand in hand, right? So that made Stan a remarkable photographer to work with and a remarkable man. He left his own imprint on those he photographed, on those he worked with, and on just about everybody. That's just how he rolled, as he would say. Photography is an amazing combination of art, technology, and communication, and Stan represented it all well. But there was more to Brother Stan. There always is when it comes to great people who touch so many others' lives in such a positive way. He was a son, a brother, cousin, husband, father, uncle, friend, and a teacher, mentor, student, giver, griot, and more. Anyone, anywhere, anytime about anything, he said. You name it, and he had a story to go with it. A good one, too. Humor and Stan were good friends. Intelligence and Stan were good friends. Perceptiveness and Stan were good friends. So were kindness, creativity, excellence, friendship. He could talk to you about culture, politics, family, and spirituality in ways that left you nodding your head. Oh, no, yeah, did I say griot earlier? Yeah, Stan's memory always amazed us. the stories he could tell about the places he'd been and people he'd met, growing up, conversations he'd had, events he'd witnessed. He could just grab your attention with the detail that he remembered. His insight is insightful and true. And sense of humor, did I say sense of humor earlier? Well, I'll say it again anyway. Humor and Stan were real good friends too. And that's just how he wrote. His humor shined in the funny impressions he used in order to emphasize a joke or make a point. Handle your business, he joked while telling the moral of yet another story. Don't start none, won't be none, was another punchline that left us rolling on many occasions. You can just hear him saying it and he'd laugh his laugh. Well, Brother Stan handled his business. If it was Sunday morning, you knew he'd be there at the Muhammad Study Group learning, worshiping, and holding his post, running the check-in table. And at work, if it was time for a break, an impromptu BPN meeting, you could find him nose to the grind at the computer working it out, but always ready to talk. Don't start none, won't be none. No, Brother Stan didn't stop trying. He did his best to help you when you had trouble. That's just how he wrote. Now it feels like he's out there watching over us, his family and his people. He's got the camera aimed from a different angle now, where his perspective is greater, where his status amongst the ancestors gives him a unique insight into our lives. Oh yeah, I think he's still at it, taking shots, still working, but with no pain. Still looking out for us, you know, and doing what he always did, handling his business. That's just how he was.
On a cloudy day, when it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. I guess you'll say, what can make me feel this way, my girl,
my girl,
my girl.
Talking about my girl,
my girl.
I've got so much honey, the bees envy me. I've got a sweeter song than the birds in the trees. Well, I guess you say, what can make me feel this way, my girl,
my girl,
my girl.
Talking about my girl,
my girl. Thank you.
Thank you.